filming.
Where do you want me to go, nigger?
Hey, don't use that word. It's not advertiser friendly. You're gonna make a turn here, then you're gonna make a turn up there, then you're gonna go right and left and
you're
about 30,000 more lefts. I'll go get some skull apple.
Fucking faggot.
Never tried it before.
He's lying to you.
No, I'm not. He's being a faggot and he's lying. Fine, we'll see what else the fuck they have.
Is this the store on this side?
Yeah, it's gonna be on this side, you dumbass. Oh, sorry, not advertiser friendly.
Who gives a fuck?
Never fucking hurt anybody, see? Back, back, fuckity, back, 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 back!
Stop, dude. I swear to God, give me pulled over, motherfucker.
You're not gonna get pulled over. Give him the finger to everybody.
This one?
Oh.
This one?
Yeah, it's this one.
Look, gotta wait till I get right a fucking on it.
Well, there's multiple pull-ins, man. It's not like it's just accessible by that one ramp. He looks like he's something.
A nigga?
I'm not gonna say it.
Cracked out.
Yeah, that works.
Horny.
What?
There's so many. Fucking,
what?
There's so many verbs.
You're weird. You want him to be horny, don't you? I swear, you're a faggot. Let's see what they got up there. You got your money on you?
You better learn how to fucking edit and take that shit off. If you're gonna fucking call me a faggot, you can do this shit on your fucking own, motherfucker. Fucking faggot.
Okay, yeah, so it's the main faggot himself.
Bitch! I'm like a fucking cop.
Hey, you better get this right, man. It's Mr. Happy's
fuck
hat.
Fuck these
to
fuckers.
You.
Fuck them. Fuck y'all.
What, quality shuttle service? Oh. Quality shuttle service, y'all. Quality shuttle service. Wonder what that's all about. Thank you. Okay, what you got out here? Let's see, there's our dip. Right there.
Holy shit.
Yeah. Oh, what brands do you have?
Skull Grizzly
Copenhagen. Oh, what's that can? What is that can?
What?
Right there.
Red?
The red one with the white outlining.
Oh, it's just a package.
That's just a package?
Yeah, that's just a
that's
package.
That's not just a package. And that's not how I sound.
Okay, ask him. Ask him to pick it up.
I'm good. What's the red can?
Grizzly 1900, fine cut.
Any good?
Unless you know how to dip fine cut, no.
I mean, I've dipped skull, and some of the skull I've dipped was
no
fine cut.
This is like almost like sawdust.
He's like, hurry up, man. Come on. Make a choice. It's not all that hard.
Let me get two cans of Copenhagen Wintergreen.
Oh. Is that for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Pouches?
No.
No, not the pouches. They're long cut.
Long cut is not the Wintergreen at all.
Okay, do you have any skull fine cut wintergreen?
It's called fine cut, yeah. It's
called... All the way to the end.
This is fine cut, yeah. 12?
Yeah.
That's all?
Well, let me get one long cut and then one fine cut.
One long cut?
Yeah.
This is going to be separate. You might need another.
No.
Because you only got $10.
Yeah, they're $4.29.
Really? $11.34.
Okay. 84. Oh, that's a 3. Wait, nope, that's an 8.
Fox, I may not get the...
You said that they were 5 something.
I was talking about the skull.
Skull. Genius.
Yeah, and you're getting 2 of them.
Okay.
Yeah, one of them is $5.50.
Okay, just pay him.
11. 30. There's my skull. My dip.
Just 20, here. Take the fine cup and back.
60.
Yeah.
70.
Just one?
Just one.
80. 85. 90. That's 90. That's $1.90 right there. Oh, shit. What's that orange can? Wait, what's that orange can?
That orange can? There is no orange can.
There's an orange can down there.
Where?
Right there, by that blue one.
It's, Copenhagen Street.
Oh my god.
Yes, thank you, man.
Hey, can you wait?
Any number. And?
Excuse me. You got a new point. How much that is?
50 cents.
Thank you. Right. Go ahead and get a. I've made up my mind. Skull apple. Skull apple, please. $2.34. This should be $1.90 right here. That's 5. There's 4 quarters in there.
5 and 92.
Okay. Let's see if this bitch is waiting for me. And he did! I'm gonna be mad at these motherfuckers. Okay then. Fucking weird people.
What took you so long to get that?
I was trying to look, see what they've had that I've never had before.
Nothing.
They have a lot of stuff that I've never had before. Oh well, on the next go around I shall dip that fine cut sawdust. Yes, I shall dip that sawdust. Hey, what's up, bro?
Fuck.
What's up, bro? Looking at me like you want to fucking stab me. Stupid ass. Well.
Now I'm gonna go to 53rd. Get it.
53rd.
Yeah. Get a can of Longhorn.
Oh. Oh. Oh, you get home. Well, fuck. Ain't that a bitch?
What?
Try to hold it up to the camera and it's backwards. For all of you that can read backwards, it says skull apple. Long cut. Go ahead and crack it. In the famous words of Outlaw, crack it again. Crack it a dip. There's a sucky pack. That's how I crack my can, though. Because I'm a faggot. Oh, I'm just playing, I'm not a faggot.
Oh my god, dude, how many fucking things is you gonna post?
New can, shouldn't, you know, you don't need to pack it, because it's already fucking as tight as it's gonna get. It's already as packed as it's gonna get. So, open the can.
Ew.
Smell it?
Smells like fucking grapes.
Hey, that's one they should make. Skull grape.
They tried. You already know which one it is.
I do.
You haven't tried it, but you know which one it is.
Which one?
Berry.
I haven't tried berry. I've tried
like
cherry.
I said, you haven't tried.
Oh. I thought you said you've already tried it. No. I was like, what? Anyway, go ahead and get us a dip-a-da-dip-a.
I don't like that one because it makes me feel like I'm going to throw up. Quit smoking that. Smoky bad for you. Smoky bad.
I like to chew some Mackie. You need to chew some Mackie too,
smoky,
motherfucker.
Smoky bad for you. Put your cigarettes out. It's bad.
It's he's driving a Honda, so he's fucking retarded. Fucking gay.
What does that have to do with smoking?
Nothing, and nothing, but guess what?
Oh my god!
Guess what? That's what YouTube is all about, because YouTube filters everything that makes sense to where it doesn't make fucking sense.
I'll bring that can back, and then we'll both dip it. After my trip.
Dip a dip.
It's closer to where I work. I can just go pick up the can and just go to my pickup. What the fuck am I doing? Waiting on a fucking legendary light. Fucking fat fuck. Oh shit. I don't want to get my ass. Please, leave me alone, sir.
I don't want to get out. Those motherfuckers look like they're trying to beat some ass. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Psalms. Chapter 6. Verse 3. Bro. Don't beat my ass. I'm a, you know, I'm a professional dipper. So don't beat my ass.
Nothing that love can't fix. Girl, it's right here at our fingertips. So come a little closer, baby.
Oh man, no, I thought you have that. Why you scratch the paint, Thomas?
Hey, tell me if the lights are off right now. Tell me if one light is working and if this one's off.
I feel like letting go.
Let me know if this one's on or if this one's on or not. And that one's on?
Yeah.
Fuck. Cause look.
Yeah, you need to watch it.
Whenever whenever I turn it on. Are you fucking serious? Dipping on some skull long cut.
Oh, fucking calling me a faggot for dipping skull.
He's dipping something fucking free.
Skull!
Fuck.
A pinch gayer. I meant better.
He's dripping. He's the one dipping on some fucking fruity shit.
Hey! Real man dip, fruity dip.
No. I don't know who the fuck's telling you that shit.
Oh, fuck. Jesus
fucking Christ. Come on, he's cracking his can. He's cracking the can. He's still cracking the can.
Fuck all of you.
When it should literally take him 5 seconds, let me get a smell of that shit.
Smells like Pepto-Bismol.
Yeah, but I bet you it don't taste like Pepto-Bismol. Classic Wintergreen. Mind if I get a little?
Bitch!
Just a little. Just like a killer filler little. That's what I mean. Put it on top of this, let's see what it tastes like. After you get your first dip, of course. Most of y'all already know. Don't dip a can from somebody who hasn't dipped it yet.
Sorry, guys. I'm extremely motherfucking tired. Mostly because I, just like Jesse Ryan, I'm a fucking fat ass. But that's
I
okay.
I hope Jesse sees that, and I hope he gets on your ass for that.
Why would he? I'm not making fun of him.
You just called him a fat ass.
So am I, motherfucker.
That's how he licks the pussy. That's some stupid shit. No, I'm sorry. That's how he eats ass. See that? He knows exactly how to do it, too.
I'm gonna hurt you. The only time it's not whenever the regular lights are on, it turns off for some reason. That one will stay on. And then when I actually use my shit, like the fucking lights, it'll actually fucking turn on.
See, now when I have money, like I have at least 500 saved up, that's when I'll start doing dip suicides. Or I'll try to do that whole 5 can in
5 minutes.
5 cans in 5 minutes. Like the entire fucking can. I don't think I'd do it. I think I'd puke all over my Siamese cats. Oh, I'd be going. Oh, look at that goodness. Look at that goodness.
Sorry, guys.
Gimski for the Lipski!
Sorry, I know he sounds like a faggot, but he's
I'm gonna punch you.
He may sound like a faggot, but just...
You know what? Just do that to him. Just... fuck you! He makes me wish I had more middle fingers.
You know what it's like having him as a brother? You ever put your hand in a blender? Yeah, kind of like that.
How does that... What? How... What? That makes no fucking sense.
Well, I kind of stole it from Outlaw and In-Law, so yeah.
I hope that gets you on copyright infringement, motherfucker.
Oh my god. Just because I fucking said it.
Yeah, you gotta give credit to him.
Okay, it's from Outlaw and In-Law.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Outlaw Dipper. Of course, nobody from, you know, YouTube's gonna fucking message us because we're fucking stupid hillbilly fucks. So, yeah.
Hey, it's our first video, so. We'll see what happens.
What are you gonna title it as?
I don't know. What should we title it as?
First. I don't fucking know. Dip Vids number one.
Like that. And of course, I ain't got any better ideas.
Ideas, not ideas.
Yeah, that's better ideas. I ain't got no ideas.
Oh my god.
I also ain't got no edumacation. Gotta spit one of them. Can't be spitting an gosh dang bottle. Spill this odorless spittoon, motherfucker.
Get yourself a mud jug. Mudjug.com.
Mudjug.com, motherfucker!
Now, since you created that channel, give me the password so I can log into it on my YouTube and your. You can do it on yours, and then we can fucking subscribe to, no, not subscribe, but we can comment on Jesse's videos. Oh, shit.
Well, that's one of the reasons why I wanted to do this, so I could win a gosh dang, mud jug from Jesse Ryan.
Or we could win a fucking spotlight.
Jesse Ryan is a cool motherfucker. I really hope Jesse Ryan. Look at this motherfucker. Look at him. Look at his ugly ass.
Oh, we're creating a YouTube channel. Off of a fucking piece of shit phone.
Piece of shit phone with no camera, no lighting.
Hey, that's you okay. Got that thing off of it, or you saw that thing?
What?
The air conditioner. Oh, he told me about it.
Oh my god, Alex! What the fuck?
I just hope that it doesn't belong to the church, dude. That's all I could say. It does.
It's, remember that family that used to be here whenever he was here long ago? She moved out of here. She had three kids. She was living in the room you're sleeping
at. One, I don't know, dude.
That one Mexican girl. She moved up from over here to the Sally.
I don't know, dude. The one that was leaving and I came. She went to the back room when I came. She went to the back room, I think. It was her and the little and that girl, huh?
And then the girl left. And then her and her three kids or whatever went to the Salvation Army.
No, because you have to remember, I was here first for anybody, and then they moved me over there to 39, remember? And then from 39, I left them at home for a while until that situation happened.
Thank you.
And then I came back. I think that's it. I didn't see nobody anymore.
You gotta learn how to edit, son.
Yep.
I know.
Make it look all good and shit. Of course, you're not gonna make it look good with the fucking piece of shit camera.
I know. We'll find out though.
What's this thing on his camera? Like 5.5, 12.12? Because you know there's different ones.
This has good camera quality. It's just.
I know in the iPhone.
Yeah, it does.
iPhone Plus has a 12 something. And that shit can reach from here all the way the fuck over there, dude. Like, that's far. You take a